What's going on, everybody? KyleCappersDirect.com. Here to bring you a free play winner for Thursday, the 3rd of December. Stick around. Going to be a short and sweet video with a free play in it coming right up. First of all, if you're new to our YouTube channel, do us a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button right down below. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. That way, you do not miss a beat on anything that we do. Hit that subscribe button. Tap that little bell. That way, you get notified each and every single time we drop content like this or we go live with Cappers Nation Live. We'll be live Thursday and Friday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, 7 Pacific, Saturday and Sundays, an hour earlier. We go live 7 days a week. Live interactive chat. Come join us, guys. We're going to be breaking down an absolute ton of college basketball for Thursday, as well as both college football games for you guys. And speaking of college football, if you want a free play in college football, make sure you guys tune in live. Cappers Nation Live will break down both those games and put you guys on the juice. All right? So, filming this video a little early in the afternoon on Wednesday, guys. The Steelers and the Ravens underway. We just cashed the over 7.5 in the first quarter. Just cashed that one. Hopefully, we cash the rest. Although, the way the turnovers are going, who knows? Who knows what will happen, but we just cashed one of the free plays from Cappers Nation Live. So, fingers crossed the rest of the day and night goes smooth for everybody. It don't matter if you're with us or not with us. I wish everybody the best of luck for today as well as forward. So, what do we got planned for Thursday? Thursday is going to be a fun day. Friday is going to be even fun, an even better day. Nonetheless, first of all, my game of the week. Everybody's been asking me, when is my game of the week? When is my game of the week? We won last week. It was a nice big play. We're going to have another one this week. My game of the week is going to be on Friday. So for everybody that doesn't know, my game of the week is going to be on Friday. I know a lot of people ask me today, what day is the game of the week going to be on? It is Friday this week, guys. Do not miss out. Also, I will be sending everybody an email a little later in the evening before I get my little date night with my wife started. I'll be sending an all-hands email to everybody that has an email address on as a member. Actually, if you're a member of our website, excuse me, and we have your email address, you'll be receiving an email directly from me with a couple big exciting things. One is my game of the week. Another is something that involves college basketball, the March Madness package, if you were on it. And if you're not on it, how you can get on something that's going to be a lot of fun over the course of the next month and a half. So wait for that email. If you guys don't get it and you're signed up, well, you might want to check the email address that you have on file and make sure that you're not unsubscribed. So with that being said, what do we got planned for Thursday? We've got college basketball. We've got college football. We've got soccer. It's going to be a fun day. It's going to be a fun all-around day. Got a college basketball free play for you guys right now. If you want to know about our packages, just head over to our website. You can pick up 3 days for $99, 3 days of premium plays, or 3 days of my personal plays. It's going to be a lot of fun. So don't miss out, guys. We've got a very, very, very big weekend plan. And basically, the fun all starts now. So, free play coming your way. I have a feeling this line is definitely going to pop and jump once the public starts betting on it after tonight. That's why I want to release this one a little early for you guys. That, and I ain't coming back into the office in the evening time as I'll be on a nice little date with my wife. So, 10 p.m. on the East Coast for Thursday, guys. Arizona State's facing off against Cal. Arizona State laying 7.5, Cal catching 7.5. Going up against a very, very stout and tough Arizona State team. Arizona State needed a nice big conference play win over Cal to open up conference play. Laying the 7.5. We're going to take Arizona State, lay the 7.5. This will be one of the games that I break down first during Cappers Nation Live at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. And I'll tell you the exact reasons why we're going to take Arizona State. We're going to lay the 7.5, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, during our five-minute breakdown. So with that being said, free play, Arizona State college basketball. Lay the 7.5 points for Thursday, the 3rd of December. Hammer it. Pound it. Make that easy money. We'll keep the free play winners in the win column. And again, guys, you guys want to jump on board with people that are financially invested with you guys, alongside you guys with thousands of dollars on the games, then you're on the right channel, all right? I bet every single game that I give out, I bet them for thousands of dollars. Win, lose, or draw, nobody's perfect, all right? Nobody's perfect. However, our system is designed for long-term success. Anybody can have a bad week, a bad month, a bad little stretch. But it's what you do over the course of an entire year that really matters, all right? If you want somebody that will give you guys results day in and day out over the long haul that is actually financially invested and shows tickets every single day, then you're in the right place. Go to the website, CappersDirect.com. Pick out a package that suits your bankroll, your budget, and get on board. Remember, my game of the week, it is not on Thursday. It is on Friday. It is on Friday. It comes with my guarantee. You can get it right on the website under the guaranteed tab. I expect it to be on the website on Thursday, so don't miss out, all right? So with that being said, if you're a member of our website, stand by for that email that'll be coming later on this evening as well, all right? Good luck. Always bet within your means. Don't do anything stupid. And we'll see everybody live Thursday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, 7 Pacific. Good luck, everybody.